Locked and loaded. For these airmen, combat arms training is like shooting fish in a barrel. For more Throwback Thursday, subscribe to Team Moody's YouTube channel. No fish were harmed in the making of this video.